Are frequent errors in your make scenarios driving you crazy? In this video, I'll show you how to effectively use the break error handler to manage problematic scenarios without disrupting your whole workflow. If we haven't met yet, my name is Andy O'Neill, and I help entrepreneurs add time-saving automation to their business. I do this by offering personalized one-on-one make co-building Zoom video calls and through my community, the Co-Build Collective. All right, so we're over here in Make, and we're in a fairly large scenario that I use for generating SEO blog posts. And I want to show you how this break might be used with an AI module that, OpenAI has. Sometimes they're down, then they're up, they're down. And so to keep this scenario running, what I can do is I can right-click here, add an error handler, and add a break error handler. So what this is going to give me the ability to do is retry this module. If the scenario runs and gets to this OpenAI module and breaks or has an error, it's going to use the instructions in this break error handler on what to do next. So what you can do is you can say automatically complete the execution, and then you can give it a number of attempts and an interval between attempts. So that means in the way it's default configured here, this is going to try to run it 3 more times with 15 minutes between each try. And so if the OpenAI API comes back up and it's working again, this is going to hit that and it's going to run the rest of the scenario if it's successful. That's a great use case for this. You can also set this further out. You can go out to 44,000 minutes. I don't even know how long that is, but you could go out to 60 minutes and try it 5 times, for example. So that would go 5 hours into the future retrying it, and in most cases OpenAI is probably going to be up again. So when it retries this and successfully runs this OpenAI module, it's going to continue the rest of your scenario and finish it out. Now, you may not want this to automatically run, so right here you can set this to no, and what's going to happen is it's not going to auto try replaying this scenario to get it complete. It's just going to leave it in the incomplete executions. Let's talk about incomplete executions. If I save that, I get a little error bubble here, and this says this requires incomplete executions to be enabled. So if I want to use a break error handler in a scenario, I have to go down here to my scenario settings, and right here where it says allow storing of incomplete executions, I have to set that to yes. And so this little error bubble should go away, and it does. Now the scenario can save to incomplete executions, and the only difference is, are you going to try to auto rerun them, or are you going to come back into Make and manually rerun those that are in your incomplete executions? I hope this video was helpful. There's a link to the documentation to Make for the break error handler. There's also a link to subscribe to my newsletter if you want more information about automating with Make from me. I thank you for watching this video, and I will see you next time.